to Deadlands Dime Novels, The Adventures of Young and Holt. This here is a special announcement issue about our beloved Marshall. It seems our Marshall has taken a new job, mining ghost rock up in the Alaska Territory. But rest assured, The Adventures of Young and Holt will continue. It's just going to take our beloved Marshall a couple of weeks to get his affairs in order, and then he'll resume publication of the tales of this posse from the Weird West. And he also wants to assure you that with the help of some people familiar with the new science, that the distance between the Marshall and our other players will remain nice and close. Thank you so much for your patience, and we'll see you sometime in the beginning of September. Now you know where he's at. I'm Ernest Wick for the Tombstone Epitaph, and remember, always be patient with the faults of others, because they may have to be patient with yours.